following a tip-off that there was a marijuana plantation in the premises. The police immediately took into custody two caretakers at the convent who confessed.
Man, even in Kampala, people even they're growing opium. You can see, church, you know, church is very rotten.
You are standing in front of my son throwing a sasero. You have come near this my God. First move from there. If I come there, I will finish you. Do you understand me? I'll close my eyes, counting from 23, 22. You are still.
One day I was looking for airtime, and you don't even have airtime in your phone. What kind of businessman are you? I want to use mobile money. Where can I get? You tell me. First of all, you tell me. Where can I get mobile money? You're the only market that is open here in Tinder.
Wait.
How can I get mobile money? And don't wait. I'll slap you.
You know, it's Kampala, this place. This people, they're wild like animals. Where? When I'm PSMB. You want to come here and vandalize me in front of my children? You even have no money. You're not in those eyes. These Magandas. You don't have manners.
Nope.
You want to come here and vandalize me? No, I will not take that one. You get away from there or else will finish it.
I found a woman at me tell you. This man beat me.
What? Yeah, this man, instead of saying, maybe you must try another sock. You was just abusing me.
I'm staring in the butunguru and then he beat me in the head. He was just beat me with a banana. Here, let me take this one. This one, you must rock them up inside the deal. With Patrick, they have been beating me the whole day, man. Oh, me, I'm tired. I was just there to buy item. I told the man that you don't have it, man. He wanted to beat me. No, I was that fair. He was looking up. He wanted to beat me. No, I was that fair. He was looking up. He